Pennywise on it.
Løbo, my reunion tour concert 2021 is in 4 days. It's in Madison Square Garden. Cool, can I come? Sure, but I'll give you a warning. It's gonna be crowded. You better buy tickets quickly. Don't you think, Frank?
Yeah, it's always crowded. There's up to 25,000 people at each Frankie and the Moonlighters show. Maybe 18,000 now.
Whoa, that's a lot. But first, we gotta check the news. Make sure everything is good.
Yeah, good idea.
Wait, the news! Closing down because Let's Play Clubhouse in Astoria, New York is taking all the money because parents are making babies and the kids have been wanting to go there. So I hope you guys don't have a problem with that.
Uh-oh. Big Joe, Madison Square Garden is going out of business and casinos too. What are we gonna do now? Everything is going out of business.
I don't know.
We're gonna have to cancel the reunion tour concert. Well, everything fun has been going out of business.
At first it was Toys R Us, now it's casinos and Madison Square Garden.
It's all because of that Playhouse place. Everybody's going
that
there.
That stupid Playhouse. Why is it's just that stupid kids.
Okay, they knocked all those places out of business. MSG and the casinos are all closed now. OMG, what are we gonna do? Oh, wait, Frank.
What?
Big Joe, I have an idea. How about you go and make a new place called Frankie Square Garden? And you can play there live. That'd be cool.
That's a good idea.
You should do it, Frank.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Thanks.
You're a genius, Løbo.
Oh, cool. Well, thanks. I'm gonna go turn it in to the business license place and wish me luck. I'll be back soon. Okay, mister. How you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you doing, Mr. Lion?
Mr. Luck. Last name Luck, first name Lobo.
Are you
Løbo.
A big lion?
Actually, a panther.
Whoa.
Have you been drinking?
I've been drinking root beer and center blocks.
OMG.
Center blocks. They taste like crepe holders.
Sounds delicious. Listen, I have some business, important business. I know that Madison Square Garden recently went out of business.
Oh, yeah, I trolled them and made them go out of business.
Well, I want to make a new business called, get this, Frankie Square Garden. And, well, will you accept that as a business and give me a license?
No. The name is Corny.
Corny?
Yeah.
OMG.
Do you have any other names?
Let me think of that. I have an idea.
What's your idea?
Get this. You ready?
What?
Løbo Square Garden. Smooth, right? Løbo Square Garden. He's gonna love this one. Watch. What do you think?
Oh wait, that is going to replace Madison Square Garden. I love the idea.
OMG.
Let's do that right now.
Check.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go home and tell the guys right now.
I wonder if they accepted that business.
I hope so. I really hope so.
Hey, everybody. How's everybody doing?
I'm doing good.
Good. How are you, Frank?
I'm doing good.
Well, don't you want to know? You have a question for me?
How did the thing go well?
I kind of have some bad news and some good news.
Yeah?
Well, the bad news is they didn't like Frankie Square Garden. But wait. The good news is I made my own place called, get this, Løbo Square Garden, and they loved it. We got a place to play now.
Yay!
Really? Did I hear right? Yay! We're gonna play again?
We're playing again.
Yeah, it's gonna be fantastic. It's in the Upper West Side.
I love the Upper West Side.
And I think the closest subway is 96th Street, 100. I think it's the 1, 2, and 3 trains.
Is it up Broadway?
I think so. You like the Upper West Side, Frank?
I love it.
Yeah, it has all kinds of cool stuff. You want to hear about it? It's got the Løbo Quarter Pusher. It gives you 75 tickets per quarter. And it also has a machine called the Løbo $100 machine. You kill all the Blue Panthers you can on the game, and it spits out $100 bills. You got it for each Blue Panther that you kill. It's going to be real fun. And the best part about it is you guys are going to have a real, real big, beautiful stage to perform on.
Yay!
Are you excited, Frank?
Yeah. Hey, Stacy, are you excited?
Daddy, yay! Can I go with
I need to tell Gugu to put Ralphie's hot sauce in the eyes time at 4:00. So I'm gonna go to bed now.
Frank,
yeah.
Come here, let me talk to you on the side.
Yeah.
Do you have enough money to play games and stuff?
To be honest, no.
That's why I wanted to talk to you. Listen, bro, I got you covered. I'm going to give you $1,500 to go to Løbo Square Garden.
Yay!
So, we're going to rage.
Yes, it's 11 o'clock. I'm getting tired. So let's go to bed.
OMG, let's go rage.
4 days later.
This is heavy.
All the stuff. I think I'm ready.
Rock and roll? Look at all this stuff.
Guitar, bass, double neck guitar, amplifier, two suitcases. Check, I think we're ready, buddy. Yay! Frankie and the Moonlighters is playing again. Yay! Are you psyched, Frankie?
I'm psyched.
I'm so psyched. I'm gonna give him a bow, 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 bow.
I want you to take that suitcase over there.
Yay! Check. I got it with my tail.
This way, stay close. This must be the back of the line right here, Stacy. All right, let's get online. So, Stacy, are you excited to go to your second concert?
Yes, yay! My first concert was with Daddy at Madison Square Garden to see I saw Purple Floyd. It was great.
I got to stay up past midnight.
I remember it. Well, this time will be different. This time you're coming with me to Frankie and the Moonlighters at Løbo Square Garden, the new place.
Ralphie's been bad boys. I mean bad girl, and she plays hot sauce. It's right now. It's 8 o'clock.
Yeah, she got her 4 o'clock hot sauce. I spoke to Frank. Everything's normal at home.
Yeah, Google, my babysitter did it.
Yep, she's a good babysitter.
Yeah, actually, she's my mommy. Is my daddy playing in the concert?
Oh, yes. Actually, it's time to go to our seats now. We're in row 12, area B, seats 6 and 7. You remember that?
Yeah, I'm going row 6 because it's evil, like 666.
All right. Let's go. I think our seats are pretty close. Oh, hi, Clyde. How you doing, buddy?
Oh, Løbo. How are you? I absolutely adore the Moonlighters. I would never miss it.
Oh, that's good. You're flying around like a wild Clyde. I didn't know you were a fan of rock and roll.
Oh, of course. Are you crazy?
Yeah.
The Moonlighters. This is the Moonlighters. It's Frank.
That's right. Stacy saw Purple Floyd.
Yay.
I love the Moonlighters too. Yay!
Yay! I hope they do Blue Moon.
Oh, boy, so I wish I was at Madonna.
But
Frankie.
Oh, I think it's showtime.
Frankie liked that he was his case to go there. He said it wasn't kid appropriate. And I think it started.
Oh my gosh, yay!
Hey, hello, New York. Welcome to Løbo Square Garden. I hope you remember this one. It's got a lot of bell bells in it.
It's an epic concert. You better remember it.
It's a golden oldie. It's called the Blue Moon.
I hope you remember this one. It's a oldie, but a goldie.
creepy.
It's the ball. It's the ball.
Everybody, put your hands together and stomp your tails. That's it. Stomp your black tails, your white tails. Yeah. How about it? Bow, This is one of my favorites.
I hope
you like it. You feature Frank on the drums in this song. Yeah. You're singing, Alpha. Yeah. He's doing a super slide. He's flying. Thank you, New York.
It's
great playing at Løbo Square Garden, LSG, and we'll see you for the next show. Thank you so much. We love you. We love you. Big Joe, Frankie, and Alto.
And everyone, this is a once-in-a-lifetime thing.
Tails up.
Hey, someone take the drums. Woo!
Let tails up. And so the tail, Frankie.
And whoever is lucky to get my drums is the winner.
I'm going to throw my guitar on the audience, too. Ready? Ready?
Yeah.
Bye, everyone. Oh, I cut the drums. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Oh, look. The guitar is coming to you, Stacy. You got the guitar.
Yay! Yay! Yeah,
sorry, Stacy. That was a moon guy. Don't cry. You're the daughter of a moonlighter. We'll get you your own guitar. Big Joe will give you his. You can stop crying. You could be a man. Big Joe. Well, congratulations to the Moonlighters and to you, Clyde, getting the drums. Let's do it. You want to go to Lobo's place? Where do you want to go?
Let's go to Lobo's place.
Congratulations. Well, Clyde, you got the drums. How cool.
Do you like my new drums, everybody?
Yes, I love the new drums.
So, Stacy, are you proud of your father, Frankie, from the Moonlighters?
Yes, I am.
They had a big concert, yes, at the new Square Garden.
Løbo Square Garden, right?
Yes, proud of you too, Løbo.
Now, what are you doing? What are you talking about? Did you like the show?
Are you kidding? We loved the show. We were dancing the whole time. You were fantastic, Frank. You were the best you've ever been. And Big Joe, I heard your bow bows all the way from our seats. It was amazing. We loved it. And Clyde loved it too.
Indubitably, I loved it.
Yeah, I saw you screaming Daddy at the 12th row. And I saw you. I really wanted to say something to you, but that would ruin the show. But if I could, I really would say something.
Hey, listen, Frank, don't you have another daughter, too? I thought you had two.
Oh, that's Ralphie. I hate her. You know, she's getting hot sauce in the eyes from Google. I left her at home because she wouldn't behave at the concert.
I see.
I told Google about it, and I told her about it, but I didn't tell Ralphie. I told her not to tell Ralphie about the concert because then she'd really want to go.
She's too young.
Yeah, and she also didn't deserve it. I took her to a Purple Floyd concert once.
Oh.
You remember it?
I love the Floyd. I'm a sucker for classic rock and for the old 50s doo-wop too. That's why I love Frankie. They combine classic rock with the old influences of doo-wop, Americana.
Ralphie's at home with Google. I really hope Google put her in bed. So,
OMG. It was a successful night in all, don't you think, Frank?
Yeah, it was.
I'm pretty happy. Why don't we go and get a midnight snack somewhere? Maybe some Panther tacos or something cool.
I'll take a guess on what steak Ralphie ate for dinner today.
What steak? Filet mignon?
No.
I give up. What kind?
The dinosaur chicken nuggets. The stupid dinosaur chicken nuggets.
OMG. I guess kids like that kind of stuff. You know what, Frank? It's getting cold out here. Why don't we say goodbye to these YouTube people?
Yeah. All
right. So, hey, everyone. Thank you. Hey, watch it, buddy. That cab almost ran over my tail. Everybody, thanks for coming to Løbo Square Garden. We're going to have a lot more concerts here in the future. You got anything to say, Frank?
Yeah, so if you like this video, if you did, give them thumbs up, subscribe. Like, comment, and share so your friends can see it. And then stay tuned for more juicy
videos on the channel.
But until then, stay sexy. Peace.